Hi, this is Scott Hanselman. I want to take just a brief moment to give you an overview of what you can do with SQL databases on Microsoft Azure. A major benefit to running SQL databases on Azure is that you can create a database in seconds without having to set up infrastructure or manage software updates. Azure SQL databases allow you to connect from your language of choice and your operating system of choice. So I'll walk you through some of the capabilities of Azure SQL database. I'll go here to the Azure portal and create a SQL database through the Azure Marketplace. You can test out SQL database for as little as $5 a month at the lowest performance tier. Azure SQL databases use DTUs, or Database Transaction Units, as a relative performance measure to help you understand each of these price points. Because you can scale on the fly without any downtime, you can easily change the performance tier at any time. When creating a database, you have the option to pre-populate with existing data or create a fresh blank database. You can choose from sample data we provide or select a backup which you have uploaded to Azure. This option would allow you to migrate an existing database easily into a SQL database in Azure. There are several other options for migrating your data into SQL Azure database that you can read about in the documentation. My database is being deployed, and I can monitor it here on this tile, and the blade will open when it's finished, or I can check here in notifications. Only minutes later, the database is created. Now I can use the Azure portal to monitor and manage all aspects of this SQL database. I can add replicas of the database anywhere in the world. I can scale the database based on my on-demand performance needs. I can take advantage of a number of security features to protect my sensitive data. And this is a real SQL database. I can go and open this in Visual Studio. I can use whatever SQL database tools make me most productive, because this is a SQL database. Azure SQL database also provides capabilities to support massive scaling with elastic pools. Elastic pools provide a simple and cost-effective solution for managing the performance of multiple databases within a fixed budget. An elastic pool provides compute and storage resources that are shared between all the databases it contains. Within the pool, individual databases are given the flexibility to auto-scale within set parameters. Under heavy load, a database might consume more DTUs to meet demand, but you have a predictable budget for the pool. Elastic pools are especially useful for the software-as-a-service app developer who's writing a multi-tenant app servicing many customers. With SQL database and elastic pools as your SaaS platform, you no longer have to make trade-offs in customer performance, management, and security. SQL database allows you to manage and monitor your multi-tenant apps and still gain isolation benefits of one customer per database. Try out the SQL database in the Azure portal today to explore all of these capabilities.